Hi everyone. Few days back I was taking a walk along this trail, which is just behind my home in Charlotte, and I noticed many tiny flowers along this road. And then I realized there are almost 10 to 15 hummingbirds going through all these flowers. And right now it is September, and these hummingbirds will start their migration towards south soon. So I thought it's a good idea to come here and do some hummingbird photography. I'm going to use my Nikon Z50 along with 50 to 250 millimeter lens. Let's see what we can get. There are two hummingbirds just came here. They are going through each and every flower. I got this red cap because I heard hummingbirds get attracted to red color. So I'm trying to attract them. Let's see if it works. They are so tiny and cute. And for vlogging I'm using this camera. So let me just take a shot. This is GoPro Hero 9 Black. By the way, all these hummingbirds are from only one species, which is ruby-throated hummingbird. And that is the most common species you can see across all East US. And in winter they will go south. Today is a pretty hot day, but soon from next month winter will start and they will not be here anymore. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel and I will see you in the next one.